Hello everyone, welcome back. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to lock the taskbar in your Windows 10. So let's begin our video. So first of all, you just need to click on this corner Windows icon and then select on settings. Right now select on personalization and then select taskbar. Right now here you can see lock the taskbar, enable it. That's it. I hope you can understand. Thanks for watching this video.